to boxing, and a decade ago he powered his way for British and Commonwealth flyweight titles. But for Francis, the hardest work's often been away from the ring.
I used to morning,